described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Artrageous with Nate presents On the Cutting Edge, collage artist Mary Lou Zelazny.
We're here on the north side of Chicago to meet an amazing collage artist named Mary Lou Zelazny. Let's go inside and see her work.
Inside.
My name is Mary Lou Zelazny, and I'm a painter that uses collage, mixed media artist, and I've been doing that for about 35 years. I originally started cutting up magazines and newspapers and anything else I could get a hold of and putting it together with my paintings in order to insert a kind of surprise and serendipity, and really I wanted something unpredictable that I could find out about myself through the use of collage.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.